Getty Ever since the Duchess of Cambridge and Prince William announced they were expecting their third child earlier this month, the mother of two has been on bed rest while she battles severe morning sickness. But royal fans will be delighted to hear that Duchess Kate is expected to be well enough to make her first public appearance since her pregnancy news next month. Advertisement continue reading below. It's just been announced that the Duchess will attend a reception on World Mental Health Day with William and Prince Harry at Buckingham Palace on October 10. According to Kensington Palace, the event will recognize those working in the public health sectors, as well as giving them a platform to talk about their work and what more needs to be done to make mental health care a reality for people worldwide. Advertisement continue reading below. Kate, William, and Harry will also be joined by guests from leading mental health organizations. The royal trio are dedicated to bringing awareness to mental health and their campaign Heads Together, which aims to end the stigma surrounding mental health issues. The reception on Tuesday, 10 October, will celebrate the contribution of those working in the mental health sector across the UK. Kensington Palace at Kensington Royal, September 20, 2017. Advertisement continue reading below. Earlier this week, the Duchess appeared in a video for the Anna Freud National Centre for Children and Families, in which children were encouraged to talk about their big and small feelings as part of the charity's new campaign. "You are never too young to talk mental health." Kate is patron of the charity, and introducing an animated film for children on the subject of mental health, she said, "Hello, mental health is how we feel and think. Things that can't really be seen, but that affect us every day, and talking about them can feel difficult. It helps us all to talk about our mental health, what to say, and who to talk to when we have feelings that are too big to manage on our own, and how to listen and help if one of our friends is finding things difficult," the Duchess continued. "Sometimes it's just a simple conversation that can make things better." Advertisement continue reading below. News of Kate's first public appearance also comes days after her husband hinted we'd be expecting baby number three sooner than we previously thought. Kensington Palace confirmed the news. Kate and William were expecting their third child earlier this month, adding that the Queen and members of both families are delighted with the news. "The big question on our minds is what will she wear for her first public appearance since announcing she was pregnant.